Good morning, I'm Tommy Ross. I'm just watching in school. I will talk about summer segment digit.
Oh, so you talk about seven segment digit today?
Yeah.
What is a segment? Maybe digital segment. Can you show it to us as an example?
Yes, it's a digital clock.
Digital clock? How many digits it has?
Three.
3 digits? So you will talk about
one digit,
how the one digit works?
This is.
Do you have it in your science lab?
Yes.
Oh.
What's that?
Oh, this is a one digit. Can you please turn it on?
Okay.
It shows what?
Eight.
Now how do you make it like how many lights in there? How many segments?
Summer.
Can you please count it? Oh, 7 lights, 7 segments. How do you make, if I remove one of the wires, it's going to be like what? Is it going to be, let me see, oh, it became 9. You turn off one of the lights, right, one of the segments, became 9. Let's put that phone back. How do you make it 0? Oh, if you turn off the center light, becomes what, 0? How do you make an A out of this? Let's remove another wire. Oh, that's an A. That's how a 7-segment digit works.
Thank you for coming. Bye. I talked.